S&P 500 daily forecast for November 18th by FX Empire. The S&P 500 had a slightly positive session as we reach towards 2200. If we can clear that, we go higher. It's pretty much that simple. I think pullbacks offer value at this point, and I believe that 2150 is going to be a bit of a floor at the moment. After the significant hammer from the surprise election results, I have no interest whatsoever in selling this market. It's just a matter of timing at this point.